What's going on, all my tech friends out there? Welcome to Tech of Tomorrow, where it's all the tech, all the time. You guys know me, I'm Elric, your host. Now, previously, we brought you guys the 10 best gifts for under $30. And that was pretty successful, and a lot of people sent me thank you notes saying, hey, thanks for taking the time to choose some great gifts. Well, okay, with that said and the success of that, built upon that, we're gonna do another one. This is the best gifts between $50 and $100. Now, these are all things, a lot of which I actually own, use, and therefore endorse and think it's really cool, cool stuff. So let's jump in and let's check out the 10 best gifts in my gift guide for today. First up is the Amazon Kindle. Now, this is a standard basic edition Kindle, $69. I use this, my mom uses this, my daughter uses this, a lot of us in this family use this. So I say this is a great gift for under $100, for damn sure. Next up, Sennheiser wireless headphones. Now, these wireless headphones I bought before because a lot of times my drummer wanted to come over here on Sundays and watch football. And so I got these wireless headphones because we could watch the damn game without blaring me out. And so I listened to them a couple of times with my music and everything, and they sound really good. These are also $67, so they're in that same type of range. Next up, we have the Razer Black Widow Mechanical Gaming Keyboard for the Mac or for the PC. Either one you want to get, it's about $79. Now, you guys know I use this exact keyboard. I use it on my Mac and on one of my gaming machines, so it's a really solid product. I like it. Once again, it's under $100. Next up, I have the Kingston Digital HyperX 3.0 Data Traveler 64GB 3.0 little data drive. Now, this thing's durable and it's ultra, ultra fast. If you want to take your drive with you, have ultra fast transfer rates wherever you go, this thing works seamlessly between a Mac and a PC and is a great holiday gift that any tech junkie would be great to have their hands on. Next up, the CM Storm Sentinel Advance 2. Now, you guys know that I actually use that mouse back here on my system, back here behind me, or reach behind me. This mouse I use with my Red Dawn system. So I endorse this product because I use it every day in my gaming system and I love the hell out of it. Once again, this thing's under $100 and is a great holiday gift. Now, this next gift, it's either going to be a hit or miss depending. Now, do you know somebody who needs a 20-inch monitor? The AOC 20-inch monitor is actually a great deal for the money. 20 inches with a 1920 by 1080 resolution is great for any gamer out there. It's a pretty cool product, well-priced, and on Amazon you get some free shipping, so I think it's actually a really cool deal. Now, this next one is a very, very interesting, definitely interesting product. The JBL Creature 3 speakers. Now, check these things out. They have all kinds of nice things about them. They're right at the $100 price range. And these are one of those gifts that if somebody gets it, they're going to be talking about it. You give these speakers to somebody for Christmas, you guarantee when they open that thing up, they're going to be doing, damn, this is a gift. This is a product one that I thought fits into that niche, really cool category gift. And hey, it's under $100, so it's still really nifty for the price range. Gaming. Lots of us do it, and I gotta tell you folks, one of my favorite games so far this year has been Far Cry 3. That's right, Far Cry Traces, my favorite in my face. That's right, man. This game is still about $50, maybe $60, depending on what platform you get it on. You can either get it for a digital download or get it as a physical device, whichever one you want. It's for sale. I think this is a great holiday gift guide. Any gamer, no matter what, whether they have Xbox, PlayStation 3, or a PC, this game will play on it, and it's really cool stuff. I'm liking it. Next up, everybody needs information storage. I have one by Buffalo. This is the Buffalo Mini Station Plus 1 TB USB 3.0 portable hard drive. This thing's coming to market at about $79. Features decent transfer rates, is very portable and lightweight. It's a pretty cool gift. Anybody who needs external storage is going to be happy to get a gift of this caliber. Now, the last gift on my gift list, is memory. That's right, a 16GB kit of 1600MHz Corsair Vengeance memory. Now, this stuff is $60, but it's actually almost $100 off on sale right now. I know those prices are really high, but I'm not the one who makes them up, so don't blame me, I'm just the messenger. But this kit is really cool. I own it. You guys have seen me unbox it here on Tech of Tomorrow. So it's another one of those products that I own. So what do you guys think? I had to really take my time to pick out 10 different type of gifts. You know what I mean? Because each one of these is in a different type of category. They're all in the same type of thing, but you know, it's not like I went out and just picked 10 different mice. I took the time to go out and look at these. Some of these I actually own. So I hope you people like this video. If so, it's Christmas time. Show me some love and hit that like button. You guys know I appreciate it. And also, you guys know, dun dun dun, Christmas music. 12 Days of Christmas is still going on here on Tech of Tomorrow. And that said, we have another winner. This one's simply in the Navy. All right, that's his name. Please, guys, reach out to this guy. Put messages on his thing. I'm going to send him a message. Let this guy know so he comes and claims his prize so I can ship it out to him and he can get his Christmas shiznick on. You know what I'm saying. So like usual, make sure you guys are subscribed because I'm randomly picking every day a winner for the 12 days of Christmas. And then on Christmas Day, another giant winner. Also, we're going to be having another contest coming up in the next couple days with SwiftTech, giving away some of their cooling products. We also have the 70K contest going on with Thermaltake. So as soon as we hit that, we're about like almost 4,000 away. We're going to be giving away lots of prizes. So make sure you're subscribed. I'm Elric. Peace out. And we'll see you back here on Tech of Tomorrow.